Sir, I've been running diagnostics on the dapper new body that Sin has thoughtfully provided you. It seems there are some dormant augments we can activate, but we'll need to find a Titan cell to access them. We should be able to find one on this barge. If not, at least we can take down a butt ton of Mars goons. So, as I'm quite fond of saying, good hunting, sir.
चले भाई दिमाग रहा लेट्स गो भाई खत्म करते हैं ये गेम
Once we have secured a Titan cell, we'll need to make haste to the nearest starport. The number of available shuttles remaining on Paradise is rapidly dwindling.
चला गया कुछ भी कर रहा हूँ भाई अटका दे रहे हैं भाई एक कोने पे। बाप रे कुछ भी हो रहा है, मुझे जितना जल्दी ख़त्म करना है ये गेम।
There, sir, the Titan cell. Now we just need to find a way to break in and steal it. Look for three switches nearby.
Nice today!
easiest way to make use of the Titan cell is to use the transfer cable housed in your central cortex. Of course, we can try another method if you prefer.
बाप रे हाथ में चेंसो जब दोनों हाथ में चेंसो बाप रे
I'm detecting an intense signal originating from Vector 4. It seems to be... Oh my, it is tracking our position. I suggest you exercise caution, sir.
दूर से ही मार लेते हैं What the hell? क्या है ये?
Johnny Turbo, back for more punishment, I see. Not what I would call a fair fight. I expected more from you, Johnny. I'm loving this new ability to be so many places at one time. At this point, we're scarcely human, Johnny. Why limit ourselves to mere flesh and bone when we can become so much more? In these last years, I've seen so much. I've seen gods. I've become one. But even gods have finite power. I need to consume. I won't stop, Johnny. Can't. Not until I have it all. Sin thought you'd be able to kill me. Good. I've been waiting a long damn time for a tussle. You're not even worth the bullets.
ले भाई काम यहाँ में आ छोड़ रहा है।
Just imagine how much I can get done. Come on, Turbo. Make me bleed.
ओके ब्लीड पर हेल्थ भी तो चाहिए ना। अबे वही ना
seeing you again real soon.
Papri.
There's one remaining shuttle available in Lost Haven. Setting a route there now. Lost Haven, the most heavily fortified city in Paradise, and the last location on Paradise that Sin hasn't yet assimilated. Sir, city security has 500 turrets targeting our vehicle. Fasten your seatbelt. Maybe fasten it more than that.
चारों तरफ से आ रहे हैं ब्रो।
Missiles incoming from the right. We've taken a hit. Miniguns are down. I'm so very sorry, sir. You'll need to continue on foot. I can extract you if you can remove the threat of the anti-aircraft turrets.
ओ बेटे
To become human again is delusional. Why do you cling to an outdated concept of what it means to be alive? Johnny, let me help you reach your true potential. Johnny, if I still had human skin, I might even be sweating.
कौन मार रहा था भाई? दिमाग खराब चल ना दिमाग खराब वो भाई साहब कौन से दुनिया में आ गया भाई ओके आप उधर तक जाना पड़ेगा सीरियसली
The universe is a dangerous place. Only those with power survive. And with Sin under my control, I have all the power we need. Incredibly slow. Is the name Turbo supposed to be ironic?
अरे भाई कहाँ जाऊँ तो फिर अरे कीड़ी
Survive, and with Sin under my control, I have all the power we need. You move so incredibly slow. Is the name Turbo supposed to be ironic?
बेटे तबाही से मुझे पड़ी है
Good.
ब्रो भाई कैसे तुम लोग इतने सारे भेज रहे हो एक साथ?
Spine snap, Johnny. Do you wanna? Thank you. back to the scrapyard. It's where you belong.
Well done, sir. You've disabled enough turrets for me to commence your extraction. Stand by. I'm close to your position.
You have no purpose, Johnny. I can give you one. Why cling to your fragile humanity? Embrace the change or you'll vanish like the rest of your kind. You'll never leave this rock, Johnny. Make yourself comfortable.
जाना मर जा कहीं और जाके बापरे
We got him. He's in there. Get in front of the door.
What the hell?
Heading to the starport now. Take a moment to appreciate the view, sir. This may be the last time we see paradise. The plan from here is straightforward. We reach orbit and make our way to the Vector 4 station, where we terminate Maw. Once this is accomplished, we'll work on figuring out how to permanently shut Sin down. Just a few gods to kill, sir. Shouldn't be too difficult. Not for you. There it is, the starport, and our last ticket off paradise. Sir, shouldn't we be on that shuttle? Almost. Almost. Now, jump!
Kuch bhi ho raha hai, baap re. No comments.
We made it, sir. It appears Ma has been ordering his forces to take control of the shuttles. I've a feeling he doesn't want to meet you face to face.
Marare. भाई अरे चढ़ ले
Johnny, it's impossible to stop what I've set in motion.
Sir, we've been caught by surface tentacles. If we can't free the shuttle, we'll be crushed to death.
You get one last chance, Turbo. Stay, and I'll make you a god.
We need to abandon ship. There is still a chance to reach Vector 4, sir. Mars forces have been using localized teleporters to traverse the lattice structure. We might be able to find one that gets us closer to the station. From there, however, we'll have to improvise.
This is our last push to take back this system. It's time we blew Vector 4 out of the fucking sky. The whole goddamn sector's gone to hell. We're damn near overrun by unimaginable shit that wants to kill us and eat us, and probably not in a convenient order. You gonna let them? I ain't. I'm gonna hold the line. 'Cause there ain't anything else. We lose here, we lose everywhere. You got just one job. Kill them all!
There is a teleporter ahead, sir. I cannot say for certain where this thing will take us. Either we'll be back on Paradise, or inside a black hole. Or perhaps we can cross our fingers and hope we burst out of Mars' stomach?
I don't know where I'm going. What the hell? Don't do anything, man.
Let's see.
and less human these days. Robo leg, no heart to speak of. You want to know the difference between us? Me, I got a little ambition.
Sir, it's a fucking ambush! Hostile capital ships are pincering us! Don't lose focus! We need to get closer to Vector 4 and nuke that station! We're not close enough! Enemy fighters coming from all directions!
Oh, but he's on board, or?
Fighters on my ass. Someone help me out.
Full power, full system.
Like the whole goddamn sector depends on it.
पर मैं जाऊं कहां?
Not enough. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God!
Form up! Take them all as a unit!
Do not break formation! Do not break!
fuckers burn!
Turbo, I'd make you bleed, but I don't think you've got a drop of blood left in those veins. What are you these days, oil or battery? Gotta die sometime, Turbo. Want me to give you a hand?
This missile has targeted the Vermilion Front's lead fleet ship. Sir, are you sure you want to do that?
There's a hostile nuke heading straight for us!
Hit it with the railgun!
All long-range systems are down.
We're in deep shit.
This would really be a good time to make a miracle happen.
बाप रे भाई जॉनी टर्बो
His vitals are like nothing I've ever seen. I have no idea what he is, but he's loaded with Sin tech. Strange. He doesn't appear to be hostile.
We're just a fart in a spacesuit, Johnny.
Is 10K and just saved your ass, so you can relax, Sergeant. this him? That nuke guy?
It is, sir.
Come closer, son. Well then, it would seem our friend has more circuits than sense.
We're on your side, Captain. We're trying to reach Vector 4 and put a stop to this madness.
Maybe so, but you're not getting anything from us. Our ship is beat to shit and our long-range cannons are offline. All that isn't bad enough. We're way out of range of the station to effectively launch our nukes.
Sir, Deck 17 has been breached. Awaiting orders.
Are there any remaining starfighters in the dock?
I wouldn't do that. Those cubes will just blow you out of the sky. We have escape pods, but they're tracking those too. However, that Syntech you've got, you won't even register as human to them. We can drop a pod with you in it right into Vector 4 and they wouldn't even notice.
Elegant plan, Captain. Where are the pod bays?
Deck 17, what appears to be the most infested part of the ship.
Johnny, best we make a move.
Upgrades, and you never did get yourself a chainsaw.
Hey, Bhagwan, bhai.
Upgrades, and you never did get yourself a chainsaw dick. What a waste.
Hey, Turbo! I've got something you might find useful.
Property.
There it is, the escape pod.
Targeting Vector 4. Good luck, Trooper. And hey, don't fuck this up!
Sir, Vector 4, something is happening. That's it, sir. We're all that's left. Approaching Vector 4. It's time to end this.
ऐसे लग रहा है हेलो खेल रहा हूं
We need to reach Terratech HQ located in the center of the dome. The station appears to be under lockdown due to an infestation. We'll need to clear it before we can proceed.
जिंदा रह रहा है कौन मर रहा है भाई
Pinpointing the most infested areas now. Show them the meaning of pain, sir. Oh, and there's one more thing. I thought I'd try a new catchphrase. Sir, go fuck them up.
Wow. और जाके मर ले भाई तू ग्रिफिन किंग का बोल भाई बाप रे कितने टाइम लगा देते हैं। हेल्थ ले लेना चाहिए था।
Of an ancient age, my mind can't hold it. I must consume.
चढ़ ले भाई जल्दी।
mine alone!
See what happens after death. Come, let me show you.
ले भाई कहाँ कूद जा रहा हूँ मैं भी। नहीं 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 छोड़ो ना भाई, बस चल मारते रहो गवारो। ओ भाई सब मजा आ रहा है, ये तो भाई गेम है और कुछ भाई। लगा ही लेते हैं, कहाँ है वो अच्छा यहाँ ये तो चाहिए ना। Don't be shy, I don't bite. ये है और छोड़ोगे दिमाग खराब। कुछ भाई अभी तो नीचे ही गिरना पड़ेगा।
let it end.
अच्छा वो फिर से आ गया ले खोज रहा था हरा नहीं Rami
It isn't what I thought. All this power.
मुझे गेम खत्म करना है ब्रो तो मरते रहो तुम लोग
I see you made it. Come, let us meet again, face to face.
Bhai kya fight hone wala hai? I think so. Turbo time भी use कर लेंगे.
It would seem there's a price to pay for this kind of power. I've seen everything, Johnny. I've seen the spaces between everything. Life, death, beyond them both. All I wanted was everything. Was that too much to fucking ask? But now that I've got it, I can't control it. The hunger, Johnny. The hunger. I need to consume every fucking thing! Realities. I crush you.
Okay, no, just oh, bete, health na de rahe ye log. Par ladunga kaise isko? Wahi na, health nahi de raha, haram.
Consumer of worlds.
Gotcha.
You still got a little flesh on you, Turbo. Let me carve it off you.
Thank you.
आई डोंट नो क्या कर रहे थे बोलो।
Ready for the end, Johnny?
What the hell?
Ha 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 ha
What? भाई बहुत चोखा लंबा नहीं किए लोग ने. बहुत लंबा ले लंबा किए हैं फाइट को, जो कि अच्छी बात है. मुझे तो मज़ा आ रहा है. इस कैसेट का कुछ फ़ायदा हुआ या वो चिप्स का कुछ फ़ायदा हुआ मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आया. कलेक्टेबल ही है ये, शायद फाइनल पार्ट हो मे बी. इतने से भी खुश नहीं है. क्या कर रहा है बंदा? गेम खत्म होने को आ रहे होने से भी लूट कर रहा हूँ भाई. कितना हराम ही नहीं है भाई. आई हेट यू यार ये ग्रिफिन दिमाग खराब. और जाके कहीं मर लो. बहुत बढ़िया नाचू भाई. तब 5 HP भाई. भाई कहाँ हेल्थ मिलेगा. नहीं हरामी लोग हेल्थ भी नहीं दिए. इधर से देंगे यार. Давай. Стой. भाई फाइट तो बहुत अमेजिंग है, कुछ भी कहो, मजा आ रहा
है। You didn't beat me. You didn't fucking beat me at all. The Ma you knew was gone long ago. Replaced piece by piece. Whatever's inside me. The bottomless hunger. That's what killed me.
दूसरों को ब्लेम करता रहेगा भाई। ऑब्वियसली मार दो वो, जैसे जिंदा फिंदा हो गया तो।
Ma wanted to be a god, but he was less a child than the toy. Do you see the limitations of a human mind?
It would seem Sin got her keys back. Those, they're shuttles, but... Oh God, sir, those shuttles are infested to high hell. Sin's trying to spread their virus beyond this solar system. Once they clear the debris field, if they activate their FTL drives, once that happens, we'll not have a chance at stopping this thing. We have to purge Sin, and we have to do it now.
What? मुझे लगा ये final है भाई, मुझे लगा game खत्म हो गया, ये Sins को भी मारना है, बहुत बढ़िया।
My children, protect your mother.
To purge Sin from the central database, we need to access four terminals across the mainframe. Sending you the coordinates now.
My children will inherit this universe, free from the flaws of mortal flesh. In my image, my perfection.
Sir, bad news. I'm afraid Sin's trying to gain access to your brain via a back door they implanted in your new body. I'm trying my best to hold her back, but it's only a matter of time before she breaks down my firewall. 3 minutes, sir. All I can offer you is 3 minutes.
अरे मर जाना कहीं और जाके।
That should buy us some time. She's held back her attack, for now. Harissa, the next terminal.
Your flesh, your mind, are mine. When the waves of time recede from the universe, what will be left? Only I. Only Sin!
ले भाई इधर अंदर है, दिमाग खराब नहीं, उधर मर रहा हूँ।
Sir, it's happening again. Sin's trying to take over your system.
Universe is vast, but it will all be mine. Every star, every planet, every speck of ash must be subsumed.
Good job. Just two more terminals to go.
कहाँ जाना है?
children will be perfect, free from the imperfections of your kind. They will know true bliss in the embrace of sin. The allure of perfection. It is the destiny of all life to evolve and ascend to higher states of being.
भाई दिख ही नहीं रहा है। कहाँ है ये लोग?
Just one last terminal, sir.
Your kind is null, corrupted by disease. Shed your mortal coil and join me in my eternal embrace. I offer you liberation from the shackles of time. Embrace my resolve and become one with sin.
ये कौन सा वेपन है? बैठ जाए एक जगह और सोच। बेटे दी जान माता दी रे मैंने
That's a good 80% of Sin's data purged. Now for the last 20. I may have a plan, sir, but you're not going to like it. Head to the central podium. Sin's trying to break in again, but this time we're going to let her. Once she's in, I'll upload a virus. It should be enough to wipe out the last remains of this bitch. It shouldn't hurt you too much, sir.
I have become time. I have become darkness.
I have become all.
You have not begun to even understand my power. It's time for me to put on a full demonstration.
क्या बॉस फाइट है
The universe is mine to command and you will bow down before me or suffer the consequences.
डेल्ट बार दो तो Did how to beat this eyeball? I don't know, boss. क्या करने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा भाई सब अंदर का गॉर्डन सब तोड़ रहे हैं उसका
Just going to have to hold on for a little bit longer, sir.
You dare use my own powers against me, Jonathan.
Well, here goes everything.
It could have been so beautiful. A universe in perfect harmony. And now... nothing.
I have come
from nothing, and to nothing I return.
It's over, sir. It's finally over.
Now an update on the conflict in the L-53 outskirts system. Years after the war against the menacing AI Sin, the crisis has finally come to a close. Colonists have returned to clean up the mess and give the troubled moon a second chance. Rebuilding efforts have already begun. Will it turn once more into a grotesque hellhole? Or will it become a thriving metropolis? Only time will tell.
About time we pop some champagne, sir, rather than, skulls.
You're not as fast as you used to be, Turbo.
What?
Johnny frickin' Turbo! You did good, kid. Real good. Ain't nobody breaks bones like you, buddy. Here's the thing, though. Around here, things have gotten a little more complicated. You started this journey looking and smelling like a human. Common and filthy as we come. But look at you now, kid. You don't just kill, you overkill. Turbo, you're a fucking star. You're TerraTech star. Our perfected bloodthirsty murder machine. Out for vengeance. And a paycheck or two. And speaking of... what exactly is it that you want for all your hard work? No, don't jump in with one of your famous monologues, kid. I know what you want. Same thing we all want in the end. You want things to go back how they were, before it was all fucked. Well, ain't you a lucky boy, because you know what? I can give you exactly that. You remember our good friend, the Doc? The one who slammed a bunch of temporary wiring in your head, keeping you alive? He kept himself a little backup copy. Clever fella. But here's the thing. If you knew we kept your memories in a jar, well, you wouldn't have been what we needed. A chainsaw leg-wielding, vengeance-consumed, badass murder bot. A badass murder bot who, by the way, badass murdered a god. You killed a freaking god, Johnny! Technically, maybe two? Look at me, rambling. I must be excited. Here's the point, kid. We can make you human again. Full and whole. A complete restoration. We can even get you a new hairline, if that's your thing. Only the tiniest of catches. You... work for us. Or stay as you are. A horrific metal man, and fuck off. Start a band and put that chainsaw leg of yours to use and become an arborist or whatever. You want to be human, we own you now and for all time. All you need to do is decide. Work for us as our perfected mercenary. And once the job's complete, we give you exactly what it is you desire.
फाइनली फिनिश्ड कर दिए भाई, क्या गेम था।